Surf wasn't too big for hugs today. Surf4HUGS at Kuhio Beach in Waikiki is a chance for Hawaii's seriously ill children and their families to forget the illness and enjoy the waves. About 30 children get a free surf lesson with a volunteer. For many, it's their first time on a surfboard.
Our daughter Haley, she had medulloblastoma, brain and spinal cord cancer, and she had to learn to move and speak again after her first brain surgery. So the last thing we ever expected was to be able to see her surfing, and we saw her surfing.
Yeah, and we're not surfers, so...
No, not at all.
We needed some expertise, so they have the experts out here helping the kids, and it's very safe, and the parents feel like they can trust, everybody in the water.
Their daughter passed away last year, but the Hugs family and Surf4HUGS is there for them and their grieving son as well. Surf4HUGS also treats families to food, t-shirts, and photos, and every child gets a trophy. Hugs is a nonprofit. It stands for help, understanding, and group support.